I'm going to cut across to big developments as we see Home Minister Amit Shah, who's retained his ministry, has now just arrived at Delhi North Block. He's all set to assume office. The top mantris of Modi Sarkar have taken charge today, and these are visuals, live images coming in of Home Minister Amit Shah, who retains his ministry this time as well. Among the top 10 ministers who've retained their cabinet berths is Home Minister Amit Shah. 72-member Union Council of Ministers under Modi 3.0's cabinet. Amit Shah is one of them. He's just arrived at his office right after he's taken oath 2 days ago. Today, he assumes office. He's retained as the Home Minister, as the Home Minister itself, one among the 10 ministers under Modi cabinet who managed to retain their cabinet berths. In fact, this is more or less what we see of the Modi 3.0 Sarkar. Continuity is the word, where work will continue from the second term to the third with rather refreshed, rejuvenated energy. Here is Home Minister Amit Shah himself, who's arrived to take charge of the Home Ministry, maybe the most important cabinet portfolio after the Prime Minister. And we know the Home Ministry itself to ensure safety, law and order in this country, not an easy task for a population like us. Home Minister Amit Shah, after a successful term the previous year, or the previous term itself, now the third time taking over as the Home Minister. He retains that berth, one among the top 10 ministers within the Modi cabinet who've managed to continue with their cabinet berths. In fact, Home Minister Amit Shah is known to be a tough man, governing with an iron fist. And those are images that I'm taking you through of all the ministers that we see on our screens, be it JP Nadda, who's now come back to handling the health ministry. He's taken charge this morning. You also have Jyotiraditya Sindhya, who's now in charge of telecom ministry and also Northeast Development Ministry that's under him. We're looking at Kiran Rijiju as well, who's now the Minister of Parliamentary Affairs. All ministers who've taken oath right from the morning, it's been a busy day, as all of them have reached their office to take charge with renewed, refreshed energy. Let me cut across. Aishwarya joining us for more on that. Aishwarya, please give us more on Home Minister Amit Shah at this point, reaching the office. He's taking charge as the Home Minister yet again. Continuity is really the key word that we see from the last Modi cabinet to now.
Well, definitely, you know, we are seeing how the key pillars of the Bharatiya Janata Party, of the Modi government, they are now being continued, and the most important position, or rather one of the most important places that we are seeing at the moment is the Home Ministry. Home Minister Amit Shah is taking charge, and let me tell you, Nabila, from what we are understanding from our BJP sources, we should expect things coming out in the Parliament very soon, and all those things at the helm will be Home Minister Amit Shah. He, in fact, is someone who's won from a whopping margin of more than 7 lakh votes. Someone who at the moment is very critical for the government, and also someone who the Prime Minister trusts completely. So now we are seeing the oath taking, the charge taking now taking place with regards to Home Minister Amit Shah.